Yeah, know what it is? It's your man Big Smoke. You know, you might be able to relate to me a whole lot better if you're from somewhere like my neck of the woods. I'm a country boy nonetheless, born southern from the west. Tennessee is in my blood, something like a family crest. It ain't just a song, I was raised in the south. True, honest, dedicated words framed from my mouth. I was humbled by a life that's full of struggle and shame. Yet I was molded by an incident of heartache and pain. And if you mix it all together with a hint of some pain, you can push it to the limits in the heat of the game. I was built for it tough, the American way. Plus I was powered by my people right around where I stay. And my daddy made sure that I was hip to the ways. We could ensure our survival through our blood and our name. And no matter what they did, they couldn't take that away. And I pass it to my pulse like the life in my veins. Every day I hold my head up proud and I say, I'm just a good old boy living them small town ways. Come on.
Like a veteran's parade, a flag flying over.
to themselves. Volunteers work nonstop, day to night, with hopes of new beginnings and a brand new life. And with great success, the American way came through once again for a better day. No discrimination, no turning our backs on the people who need us living under our flag. Like a man once said, and I know that it's true, you got to do unto others as you would have them do you. Cause we're American made. Like a 4th of July day, like a veteran's parade, the flag flies over the land, with the land of the free, like the air that we breathe, from sea to shining sea, be all we can be, we're American made. I've seen my fair share of death in this life, with the most honorable display of what this country stands for. I've seen in the loss of a great American leader, a fallen hero, a leader of the best. Remember for his work the day he was laid to rest. People came from far away to pay their respects, and one by one saluted as he passed. Family and friends all spoke their peace as he laid before the nation for the whole world to see. Kind words spoken on a man's life dream, who cared for his country the best it could be. Lifted by his soldiers to a final resting place, just a few steps away from his brother's grave. This is just a glimpse in a lifelong parade, led by a family who's American made. See, we seem to forget until it's too late to recognize the liberty in the lives of the great, who lead this great nation to a better place. We're proud to be the American made. We're American made. Like a 4th of July day, like a veteran's parade, a flag flies over the grave, when the land will be free, like the air that we breathe, from sea to shining sea, we're all we can be, we're American made. I see it's not about what you wear, or what you drive, or how much money you got. It's about being a symbol of this great nation and standing up for what's right every day of our lives, and raising our children to do the same, to help preserve the freedom that makes us Americans. Now that's American made.
Left. Take it.